do I call if it ain't you? Tell me who to call if it ain't you. I've been pacing circles in my bedroom. I've been chasing secrets.
It's so bright. Can you guys see me? We're about to go bike riding, but I don't even know if I can get a bike. To rent bikes in Taipei, you need like this card. What is it? Like the magic card that gets you everywhere? But you need this card to rent bikes, and I lost mine like months ago. So we'll see. We'll see if there's another way for us to get bikes. If not, we're just gonna take a walk.
Isn't it a bit too small?
I'll do it kind of.
It's like heaven and hell. Look, the clouds look like they're completely airbrushed. Shining so brightly.
We got bikes. We succeeded. Right, Pat?
对啊.
一定要这样补配. Our bikes. Oh. Oh. I almost got ran over by that bike.
Did you?
Yeah.
I'm so guilty.
It's Friday today, and as you can hear from my voice and see from my face, I just woke up. I woke up feeling kind of sluggish today. I'm not sure. Maybe because the weather has been so gloomy here in Taipei recently. I woke up really late today, guys. It's currently 11:15. I woke up at like 11. Today's a shameful day. Today's a shameful day.
I'ma got you do.
You do.
Yeah, you hold me all so tight, but yeah, you feed me, yeah, you watch me, you do.
You do.
If you keep me in your pocket with your keys and with your wallet, you do.
You do.
Gonna be a rainbow later. It's like a freaking forest. Let's go look at the roses. You would imagine coming to a flower shop or like a plant shop on a sunny day, but it's a typhoon day and look at me, here I am because my mom loves plants. These are the roses. Can you see them? So pretty. Oh, here comes the rain, here comes the rain! Gotta run, gotta run!
Who do I call if it ain't you? Tell me who to call if it ain't you. I've been pacing circles in my bedroom.
What do you see? There's nothing.
I've been chasing secrets in your head. Let me do what I do. Let's slow down. Let me talk to you. Don't tell me about your worries. I ain't staying till the afternoon.
Oh, look what we found. Coffee. How do you feel about the mushrooms?
You can't eat them. They might be poisonous.
Reading more nonfiction books was one of my main goals this summer, and I picked up two. It's these two. One is Attached and the other is Color Harmony by Pantone. I've been looking forward to reading these two books for such a long time, and now that they're finally here, I'm really, really excited, so I thought I'd share with you guys. So the first book I have is this one. I haven't started this book yet, but the reason why I picked it up is that I read the rough like intro online and it seemed very, very interesting. Basically, it divides humans into three different attachment styles. So you, me, everyone in this world has a certain attachment style, and that attachment style affects the way that they form relationships or interact with people. So I thought that this would be a really cool book to read to understand a bit more about human relations, because human relations is just a very hard topic for me to understand sometimes. So yeah. The next book I'm going to talk about is The Color Harmony by Pantone. Guys, I started this book like 1 day, 2 days ago. It is like a page terror. Like I am hooked on this book. It talks about color psychology, it teaches you color harmony, and it shows you a lot of different color palettes and how they are perceived by people psychologically. The author explains a lot of concepts in very friendly ways. It's not intimidating at all. If you are curious about how to dress or maybe how to decorate your room, like anything that is related to colors, I think this book is a great choice. Yeah, that was my quick book unboxing review situation. So that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, all of that stuff, and I'll see you guys in the next one.